fat asses. See, the numbers don't lie. When you scuff on a scale and it skyrockets past 300 pounds, you might be a little overweight. So right now, you are 100% fat ass. But if you eliminate the beer, the potato chips, the french fries, you got a 50% chance of losing weight. But since you like donuts and Skittles also, eliminate those and your chance of losing weight are a 47 2/3 chance. But right now, I believe you will remain 100% fat ass.